Peggy Sue. Her impound number is 4367052. And Peggy Sue is a really charming 5-month-old female Chihuahua who's suffering from demodectic mange, and she's blind in her left eye. And she was found in Torrance on November 19th and brought to the Carson shelter, and she was transferred to the Baldwin Park shelter today on November 29th. She weighs approximately 5 pounds, and the prognosis is quite good for a full recovery. Demodectic mange is non-contagious. It's caused by having poor nutrition, and this poor puppy was probably out on the street and taken away from its mother too soon. But she's really chill. She loves people. She'll be great with other dogs, and she's going to make an outstanding companion for somebody living in an apartment. We'd like to get her out and in a loving environment so she can recover quickly. So please come and get her. This is the amazing Peggy Sue. And we'd love to see her get married here at the Baldwin Park Shelter.